गुड मॉर्निंग किड्स एंड वेलकम टू जूनियर के जी क्लास। आई होप यू ऑल आर फाइन। एंड डियर किड्स, वेन एवर यू आर डूइंग योर पीएच, यू हैव टू लिसन टू योर पेरेंट्स बिकॉज दे नोज बेटर। वॉट एवर इंस्ट्रक्शन दे आर गिविंग, यू हैव टू लिसन केयरफुली एंड डू योर पीएच। सो डियर पेरेंट्स, वॉट एवर पीएच दे आर डूइंग, यू हैव टू सेंड मी, नॉट रेगुलरली बट फ्रीक्वेंटली यू हैव टू सेंड मी, लेट मी नो वॉट दे आर डूइंग। ओके, सो लेट्स स्टार्ट विथ नंबर्स 21 to 30। इंडिविजुअली मैम टॉट यू हाउ टू राइट द नंबर्स 21 to 30। नाउ इन सीक्वेंस यू हैव टू राइट द नंबर्स 21 to 30 इन योर स्क्वेयर लाइन बॉक्स लाइन बुक। ओके, टेल टू योर मम्मा टू सेट द बुक्स लाइक दिस, वंस एंड टेंस लाइक दिस, फोर टाइम्स यू हैव टू राइट द नंबर्स 21 to 30 here, ma'am. Don't have that much place. That's why I am going to write here two times, but you have to write four times. Okay? So let's start from number 21, 21, 21, 22, 22, 23, 23, 24, 24. 25, 25, 26, 26, 27, 27, 28, 28, 29, 29, and 30, 30. Like this, you have to write. Say and write the numbers 21 to 30. 21, 21. See here, whenever you are writing, you have to touch to the baseline. Whenever you are writing in your square line book, then always you have to touch to the baseline. 21, 21, then 22, 22, 23, 23, 24, 24, 25, 25, 26, 26, 27, 27, 28, 28, 29, 29, and 30, 30. Like this, you have to write the number 21 to 30 in your square line book. Okay, four times you have to write. Now, number names. What is meant by number names? Number names means the spelling of the numbers. You know the numbers 1, 2, 3, 4, 5 like this. So today we have to practice with number names, spelling of the numbers. Don't write this. You have to orally practice the number names up to number 5. Okay? Like this. You have to put your finger on the number, say 1, then you have to learn the spelling like this, O and E, 1. Here number 2, then T, W, O, 2, 3, T, H, R, double E, 3, otherwise T, H, R, E, E, 3, 4, F, O, U, R, 4, then 5, F-I-V-E, 5. Like this, you have to learn the spelling of the numbers. Okay? You have to learn the spelling of the number. Like this. 1, O-N-E, 1. T-W-O, 2. T-H-R-E-E, 3. F-O-U-R, 4. F-I-V-E, 5. Okay? So learn that number names. Along with this, ma'am taught you how to count the objects. So you have to solve this worksheet. So what you have to do? You have to count the object and write your answer in this box. Don't go outside the box. Your answer should be inside the box only. Okay? So count the object, this, and write your answer in the box. Solve this worksheet. And I have also another worksheet is there. So see here, what is this? Shapes. Ma'am told you about the shapes. This one is triangle. This one is square. This one is circle. And this one is rectangle. So what you have to do? You have to color the shape with the given color. Colors are given here. If triangle is there, then you have to color this triangle with red color. You have to color the square. These squares are given. This square you have to color with blue color. I think yes, blue color. And circle. Circle you have to color with yellow color. And what is this? Rectangle. Rectangle you have to color with, this one is rectangle and this one is rectangle. You have to color with orange color. Okay. This one is your today's activity. Goodbye. Have a nice day.